Yard. In the Times Gate Inspector's pay, that kept them their sills out in the lead held by Piggy Friend. Here are the 12, Jessica Watts, Portfield Adventure, then go on to the DuPont Water, out at 13. Kevin McNabb now heads for the EDC Triple Rails at 7. Portfield Adventure, Jessica Watts, just through the DuPont Water combination, onto the mound log at 14. Kevin McNabb at the red match. Caroline Martin, capital T, over the flower trough, now just the corner as the sausage and veg box awaits. Pop flat, so away through the trees to the final two fences for capital T of Caroline Martin. Our latest starter is Effie Dale. Effie with her own 9-year-old bay girl in Stabwise. Here comes the dressage show jumping course. 32.7 dressage clear show jumping. That's 729 in your program. The first of the water questions, our global victory, Kevin McNabb over the house, through the water, out over the second house, and away to the podium at 11. Effie Dale, fastest control, coming to the Newmarket Equine Hospital, New Barn at 4. And good news for Harry Mead and Killian, into third place, just picking up 8.